It's the late mail. The green light on. Favourite box five. We're ready. Said racing. Stepped okay. Fantastic. Victor got plenty of space to move, which was important early, and it rushed up and took over. Alfieri booting up to second, about two lengths off the favourite. A couple away next as they go to the back. Maximum Refusal, then Bank Book. Two away came Aston Odyssey, racing underneath Webleck Whirl. And last of all, Webleck Storm off the back. Fantastic. Victor led from Alfieri. The margin two toward the turn. Then Maximum Refusal and Bank Book straightening. It's Fantastic. Victor clear of Alfieri. And Fantastic Victor beats Alfieri, third Maximum Refusal, then Webleck Whirl. They were followed by Aston Odyssey from Webleck Storm, and Bank Book was back at the tail end. Time here is 30:28. Had just some nice space to move early. Fantastic Victor was able to move up and grab the front. Had Alfieri on his hammer, sort of that length and a half to two away the whole run, but he's run a nice time here. Fantastic Victor, number five. That's a new PB. Second, going to one Alfieri for Bill Wodarczyk. And third to three, Maximum Refusal, Dave Peckham. It's 5-1-3-6 fourth after Angle Park Race 8.